British intelligence and James Heappey, Minister of State for the Armed Forces of the United Kingdom, acknowledges Russia's diminished control in the Black Sea. In a stunning turn of events, Ukraine has dealt a crushing blow to Russia's Black Sea fleet, and despite slow progress elsewhere, Ukraine shines as a beacon of hope.